profound sadness.
Where did that come from?
Profound sadness.